This video. Take it because you're a video.
The credit's worth about.
Sorry.
Supposed to be like a 100 grand, but by hold on. Streets, you ready?
She said that she wanted niggas to go chase after me, but yeah, I chased that bad because I know that the nigga would so take me so quick. Yeah, if I got a little weak up in his face, he might be trying some shit because my folks, they ain't never tried to stop that shit from happening to me. So yeah, I tried to provide my own. I went through the most. And yeah, it's fucked up when everybody that you love goes for the nigga to put you through it, to steal innocence away. And now they get riding this nigga trying to get the bag up out of my own. Got shit to say. Yeah, it's fucked. Don't fuck all my niggas that I came up with in little LA and Lake and too. Fuck y'all, all y'all all switch in some way. That bagger really make them niggas come up out their shoes. I hate the way it feel. Every day I see them niggas buy you that bag over me. And it hurts, it's been so real. So I can fuck with niggas for real. Yeah, I do my little that 4-5 and put one through his dog for real. If he ever try my dog, then I'm gonna creep real low. Well, I might try to act like I'm gonna fuck that nigga. And then just put his throat in here. Fuck it, niggas. I only got the few in my life, and if you trying, then you know you dying. What the fuck you do? You talking to the reaper, nigga. Yeah, it's like she's funny. I done seen all of this shit, and then they funny. Yeah, I been smoking on this reaper since I was just like a youngie. I was only like 11 rolling. I was fat pork, just like walking. And come mama, while we come back, and she was fucked up. That was before I touched that dope for the first time, and I thought this day had looked up every time I seen the place. But then I seen that demon come up out of here, and like she flying in the cage. Yeah, she trying in the rage. Yeah, she hanging from that white sheet. I had to go and get that out that place. And my brother found the body and she really blew his fuck. I just told the bitch I'd kill you if you ever let my little nigga witness something like this again. And yeah, that's fucked up. That's the truth. I put that on my best friend. My nigga Brick, he really died. And it's fucked up every day. I think about the way I know this shit wouldn't be in my life if you was still with me. Yeah, I would have sold that beer for you. Your strap, your word wouldn't give a fuck if it was a whole 3 or 30. Like Chevy's got to do. Yeah, I know that you were gonna come and get me out there, bitch. I know what you were doing. There were no limits to that shit. So yeah, I'm like, please God, don't let that nigga forget. They just hold on to my soul, because I need you every day. Yeah, it's like I love some other people, but not ever in the same way. I really miss your face. And niggas say it's fuck it, but you know I gotta go and fight all these cases. Yeah, because I run it back, just know that I've been needing it. All this therapy up on these beats is what I mean. Yeah, you know I got this feeling, never spilled no fucking statement. All I did was go and drink shit about my dogs, and if they tried to take that standing, yeah, we took their head. Fuck it, yeah, you got them papers, bitch, you going fed. Yeah, and my big brother the only one up on that case that ain't already winning profit. Yeah, I guess that's what they calling the feds. I don't know, yeah, I ain't had the chance to watch it with it. I don't ever gotta be the victim. Fucked up every day. Yeah, then they say, this is money, you be tripping. I say, you don't know why I got that PTSD, and I'm with these niggas are doing me.